Wizards and Bulls playing once again, and the Wizards are going to fall to 0-5. That is horrible. The Bulls are now 2-3. Westbrook, he does get his fourth consecutive triple-double, but at what cost? It doesn't really mean anything. Thomas Bryant was the best player for the Wizards, 28 points. He didn't miss many shots. Beal, he had 28 points, but he didn't shoot very efficiently. So tell me what you think of that. Westbrook, he played well. I mean, the Wizards are just a weird team. They can't play defense. It sucks. Their defense is horrible, but their offense is good. So it's like you can't win with the defense not being able to play. I mean, you're playing the Bulls. They were 0-3. Both teams are 0-3 in their last two games, and the Bulls have now won two in a row against the Wizards. Those are only two wins of the season. The Magic won two against the Wizards. I mean, the Wizards just can't get a win. Well, they're in this game, though. They're only down by one right now with 5 minutes left. They've been in all the games that they've played, and then they just blow them at the end. Look at Raul Neto hitting the three. It's a two-point game. Now Westbrook kicking it once again to Neto. He's going to hit another three. They're up by five. But here come the Bulls. Zach LaVine. Zach LaVine at 22.7 assists, 6 rebounds today. He's going to get the and one in the paint. Here he is again, hitting the inside man, Otto Porter. He had a great game, 28 points, 12 rebounds, proving that contract of his. Here goes Thaddeus Young. He's just going to take it all the way, give the Bulls a one-point lead. He had 15 points today, 16 for Kobe White, 16 for Wendell Carter Jr. Look at LaVine with the fadeaway. Wizards, they're down by one. They need a bucket. Westbrook's going to give them just that with a mid-range pull-up. One-point lead for Washington, 5.5 now. Bulls up by three, and the Wizards, they're just going to throw a stupid pass. What is this? They're going to go full court. There's 5 seconds. You don't need to throw it that far. It's not a good pass. It gets deflected. Bulls are going to win. Wizards are now 0-5. John Wall and DeMarcus Cousins make their Houston Rockets debut as Houston picks up its first win of the season. They're now 1-2. The Kings fall to 3-2. The Kings, they were in this game. They only lost by three, but James Harden had 33 points, 8 assists, and 6 rebounds. John Wall with 22 points in his debut, 9 assists, 6 rebounds. DeMarcus Cousins did not start. He only played 14 minutes, had 8 points. But John Wall had a pretty good game. Didn't shoot the best, but it's his first game back from injury, really. Preseason does not technically count. So, good to see him out. Look at him running that fast break. He's just going to take it all the way and finish with the layup for the Kings. De'Aaron Fox had 22.6 assists, 5 rebounds. Rashawn Holmes with 22 points and 13 rebounds. Halliburton, the rookie, had 11. Look at Harden just taking it all the way to hoop, giving the game a 2-point. Now they're only down by 2, is what I meant to say. Wall going to the hoop. Just going to pass it to Harden, trailing in transition. He's just going to knock the three down. 1-point lead for Houston now with 3 minutes left in the game. Harden just going to do his signature step back. What do you do against that? Oh, no, not this play. That's Christian Wood dunking. Now it's a 5-point lead for Houston. Here come the Kings. They're not done yet. De'Aaron Fox is just going to pull right into the lob for Harrison Barnes. Good play out of the timeout for the Kings. Now is where the step back's going to come in. There's Harden. Boom, 6-point lead for Houston. The Kings, they're not going to give up, though. Look at Fox. He's going to penetrate the defense. You're about to see it here in a second. And he's going to hit the open man. First, they're going to get this quick, easy to pull up. Good shot from De'Aaron Fox. He's been looking really good this season. Now, here goes Fox. Now, into Holmes, into the corner. Halliburton hits the three. It's a 1-point game with 22 seconds left. Not over at all. The Kings, they need a 3-pointer here. They're down 3. Ooh, the pass is deflected. Somehow they get up with it. Dunk from Rashawn Holmes. It's not over. They need a foul. Harden's going to knock down both free throws. Now the Kings, they have a chance to tie with a 3 with 10 seconds left. Buddy Hield, he's going to get a decent look. Not the greatest. No good. Rebound does go back out to them. De'Aaron Fox, he's going to try a contested 3. Probably could have taken a little bit more time. But the Kings are going to lose. Rockets get their first W in John Wall and Cousins debut. Suns versus Jazz, but before we get into this one, let me go over the other games of the day. Cavs lose to the Pacers 99-119. The Pacers are now 4-1. TJ Warren has undergone surgery for a broken left foot, and he'll probably be out for most of the season, if not all of it. Sabonis at 25 points, 11 rebounds, and 7 assists for the Pacers. The 76ers hand the Magic their first loss of the season. Both those teams are now 4-1. Joel Embiid with 21 points. Seth Curry, 21. Tobias Harris, 20. And then the Raptors beat the Knicks 100-83. Raptors with their first dub of the season. Knicks are now 2-3. Raptors 1-3. Fred VanVleet with 25 points. Finally, Pelicans beat the Thunder 113-80. Zion had 12, Ingram had 20 before getting ejected for a flagrant 2 foul. Anyway, let's get into this game here. The Suns, they're going to go to 4-1 on this season. The first time they've done that since 2009, winning 106-95 against the Jazz. D-Book with 25, Chris Paul with 11 points, 8 assists, 4 rebounds. Donovan Mitchell had 26, Gobert with 18 and 14. The Suns are up by a lot here, but the Jazz, they're going to start to crawl back into it. There's a 3 from Jordan Clarkson. He had 12 points tonight. Now the Suns, they're still up 14, about to make it 16. Good cut, good finish from Cam. Now it's the Jazz. Here they go on their big run. Boom, get the layup, good finish. Mikal Bridges had 16 points tonight. He played great, 4 three-pointers. Mike Conley in the lane makes it a 14-point game. Now, here come the Jazz again. They're going to cut it to a 9-point game with a 3 from D. Mitchell. Boom, bang out. They're going to make it really close here. Look, here goes D-Book trying to get himself a bucket. Good take, and the foul, and 1 for D-Book. They're down by, or actually, the Suns are up by 11 now, but here goes Donovan Mitchell. Another 3-pointer, 8-point game now with 2:40 left. Now it's a 9-point game with over a little over 2 minutes. Mike Conley's just going to pull a 3. He's been playing well this season. It's now a 5-point game with a minute 40, but here come the Suns. They're going to start pulling away again. D-Book, easy mid-range. You know he's not missing that one. Now he's just going to get the casual 3-point shot. Good step back. Nothing but the bottom of the net. And that's going to do it. The Suns are going to go to 4-1. And yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed. Happy New Year's 2021. It's going to be a good year. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.